To begin checking the presents, in the left menu, click Presents Checking. After clicking, you will go to the attendance list. To change the day on which the presents should be checked, click on the date in the upper right corner of the screen, select the date and training you want from the calendar. Remember, it is not possible to verify the presence of the day, which is not planned training. Checking the presence itself is very simple. Each player on the list has a field to mark the presence on a given day. Above, there is a box for selecting all players at the same time, which can greatly facilitate subsequent checking of attendance. In the selection field, you have the option of assigning a delay or a reason for absence. Each player in the last column has a link to his individual statistics on attendance at training. In the left menu, under the heading Monthly View, you will find a preview of the monthly attendance of the team in the form of a table that you can easily print.